Ice up. Ice what?
Whoa. Baby, poke it out. Whoa. Poke it out. Poke it out. Whoa. Baby, poke it out. Poke it out. Poke it out.
Hi. Hey, vlog. I'm about to set this camera somewhere and sit down and talk to y'all about what's about to take place in this vlog. So hold on. Let me get right. All right. So, KK wanna be in my video. I knew once she heard me, she was gonna try to pull up. Come. Say hey, guys. Hello. All right, so. It's Thursday, May 16th. And your girl's birthday is in 1 week. So, basically, I'm going to be taking y'all along with me while I get ready. Like, while I get ready for my birthday.
While I get ready, while I even get ready.
Mm-hmm. While I prepare.
So, I'm going to get my mommy friends.
All right, so I don't know what KK's talking about, but I'm going to bring y'all along with me while I get ready for my birthday. It's my Jordan year.
I'm going to get my birthday, and I'm going to get my birthday party.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to get the gift for my birthday party, and I'm going to flower.
Well, your birthday passed. It's my turn. KK's birthday was April 28th. Yeah. Me and her dad share the same birthday,
so it's gonna be me and her dad,
his friends, my friends, and a couple of my cousins. We're gonna be celebrating together, but this vlog is not for that. This vlog is for the preparation, for the get ready. So today, like, let me tell y'all. I got a package, right? Like, I had ordered a, come on, baby. The light in here is good. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna leave it on. I had ordered a bag, right? I ordered me a Valentino bag. All right, so boom, y'all. I ordered a bag for my birthday. Boom. Later on that day, that same day that I canceled it, I get a text message notification from the company stating that they gave me a tracking number, shipped my stuff out express, and told me that my stuff will be here by the following day, which is today. So all this happened yesterday. I canceled it yesterday. I get a tracking number and a delivery date, which is today. So I'm like, wait, these niggas done sent my package out express and all of that. So for what? So they wouldn't have to give me my money back? Like, I'm not understanding. I'm not doing a whole return. I'm not, like, what? No. And I had already ordered the other bag, so I really don't need that bag. Like, but once I got that text message, I'm like, okay, something's not right. So I called my bank. I told them the situation, and I asked them to put a block. Do not let the payment go through. So they gave me back the money. This is the package that I canceled and got my money back for through my bank. So anyways, so boom. Apart from that, my other package came, which is my dress. That's the main thing. But it got shipped to my mom's house. So my mom just called me and told me that it's there. So I'm about to go and pick my dress up. Try it on, make sure it looks right, make sure it fits right. Make sure it's not too short. I hope it's not too revealing. I'm not gonna bra, but I bought me some nipple covers. Y'all know I didn't get my breast reduction yet. I'm always talking about my breast reduction because that's the main reason why people are here. That's the reason why I made a channel and I did not get my surgery yet. But that's for another video. I'm still in the process of getting it, though. They bullshitting me right now. But I'm going to tell y'all all of that. I'm going to tell y'all the tea. Like, I'm going to tell y'all the tea. Intro, it's not really nothing lit that we're doing today. I still have stuff that I need to do. I got an outfit that I need to get. So yeah, today is calm, it's cool. I'm not really doing that much. My hair is supposed to come tomorrow and I gotta start the process for that because I think I'm gonna color it. I'm gonna add some color to it, you feel me? I'm getting a wax. I gotta go to the nail salon to get my nails done. I'm not doing it myself. So I'm gonna bring y'all along with me through all of that, you feel me? I know it's been a while, but I'm back and I'm better. I got me a tripod now, stop playing with me. But okay, bye. See y'all in the next clip. Big old freak. Big booty, big old freak. Alright, y'all, so I'm at my mom's house. Bitch, I got my birthday dress. I just tried it on. And that shit look good. That shit look good. I got another package from Pretty Little Thing. I had ordered something as well to go there. Oh, just so y'all know, we going away for 2 days real quick. Nothing major. We're not catching no flight. We're going out of town, out of state for 2 days. This shit might not fit. No, matter of fact, I completely lied. I did so good. I'm about to try this on and I'll be back. This lip gloss smell good. It smell like that. You know them roll-on lip glosses we used to use back in the day with the flavors, the strawberry, the cherry, and all that? This one smells like my favorite one, which was the cocoa. The cocoa one. That shit used to be my favorite one. But anyway. Big old freak. Big woody, big old. Yeah. So I just tried on this, the thing that I got from Pretty Little Thing, and if it's fine, if it's your girl, amazingly. Can't wait to pop out with all of this. I can't wait to show all of my little cute outfits. So basically everything is set. I'm so excited. And what else I gotta do? Yeah, so once my wig comes tomorrow, then I'll go to the beauty supply store, pick what color I wanna do and all of that. I'm gonna bleach the ends because it's black. I'm gonna bleach it. And I gotta bleach it twice to really lift it to that platinum color. And then I'm gonna color it. So I'm gonna show y'all all of that in this vlog. I don't know what time it is, but it's like past 7 o'clock in the evening. I'm about to roll up. Shh, don't tell nobody. And that's pretty much it. I'm still at my mom's house. I'll probably go home later on tonight, or I'll probably just sleep here, go home tomorrow. I don't know. So I'll see y'all in the next clip. I did kind of have an attitude right now. Like, fuck. I'm currently on my way to pick up my package because they came to the wrong door, and now I gotta go to FedEx to pick my shit up. What you wanna see?
What you saw? I said I got the front door open.
And your point is? Alright, so let's get into the details of this wig real quick. This is a 26-inch 4x4 pre-plucked closure wig with baby hairs from a company on AliExpress called Ashimary. It's not sponsored or anything, but it's a good wig. It's a good quality wig. At this point, I already bleached it, watercolored it and everything. I know it's a good wig. And it's reasonable. And it's long. So I'm just gonna put y'all on. The link is gonna be in the description. I bought a wig, like a mannequin head holder, because at first I was gonna bleach it on the mannequin head, but I changed my mind. And you'll see that in a second. So right now I'm just mixing up bleach, you know, the powder with 40 volume developer. And I have the wig on my head. I split it down the middle and brought all the hair to the front, and then I put a rubber band to kind of like mark off where, how high I wanted the bleach to go, so kind of as like a guideline. So I'm mixing it up. At this point I'm putting on gloves because you are going to want to wear gloves. Bleach burns your skin, like literally burns through your skin. And I like to use my hands to really get in every strand and really like work the bleach into the hair. So I highly recommend you wear gloves. Okay, so right here is where I took the wig off because I was contemplating doing it on a mannequin head, but I changed my mind. As you can see, the wig is back on my head. So now I'm just like, you know, making sure the rubber bands are even on both sides, and now I'm starting the bleaching process. So I kind of alternated between combing through, like I brushed the bleach on with the regular brush applicator, then I kind of used the comb to comb through, and yeah, that's basically how I did it. You can't really see it like that, but you kind of can, you know, you can get the gist of what I'm doing. So that packet that you see is the bleach powder, and I used, I think, 4 packs in total, and that was to bleach the hair twice and to bleach my knots. So after the first time around, because I do have to bleach it again, I'm just going to rinse it out with purple shampoo. I have the Shimmer Light shampoo, and that takes away from all of the brassiness. It really evens it out and it makes it lighter and brighter. So I highly recommend you use purple shampoo to tone it. Even though you're gonna color it, like, it makes the overall look better. So I did that both times after bleaching it, and I let it sit for 5 minutes and then I rinsed it out. So this is how the hair looks after leaving the purple shampoo on for 5 minutes and rinsing it out. This is after the first bleach. So I went in and bleached it again the next day. I let it air dry overnight and bleached it the next day. It's a Sunday at this point. And this time I wrapped it up in foil. And this is how it looks after the second bleaching. By the way, I left it on for 1.5 hours both times. Now I'm just showing y'all how the wig comes. I didn't do anything to that side yet, and it's pre-plucked. You could leave it like that, but I did go in and do a little bit more plucking. I also bleached my knots. I didn't get that process, but I showed you guys like how it looks while I'm bleaching it, and I left that on for like 15 minutes, and I also show you guys me rinsing it out. And we're about to get into the watercolor method, my favorite part, the part I was so excited for. I was dumb hype. And I stayed up, it was like so late at night. It was like 12, 1 o'clock in the morning. KK was up helping me and everything. But right now I'm just rinsing out the bleach off of the knot. Okay, so now I'm going in with the purple shampoo again for the same reason, just to get rid of any brassiness and really tone the lace. Alright, so I'm done with the lace, and now we're getting on to the watercolor. So I changed the temperature on the water. I got it real hot. My pipe gets real hot, so I didn't boil it. And I'm using the Adore Sunrise Orange color. So right here, I'm you know, just adding the color. I added about half a bottle and I started mixing it up. And if I would have left the hair, I probably would have got the color that I was aiming for. I ended up getting a more fiery orange because I thought I didn't have enough, so I added the whole bottle, which you're gonna see me add more in a second. I forgot to record. Would you see that? Look at that. So like I said, I didn't get it from the very beginning, but basically I just dipped the hair. I just kept dipping it. I didn't even really have to work it through, but I still combed it through and stuff to make sure I got everything.
Her hair. Oh,
girl.
Okay.
So this is the overall end result of my hair. I was happy with the way it came out. I lightly flat ironed it, but I didn't like really press it through. I wanted to wait until my birthday to do that. So this is how the wig turned out. So my wig is finished. This is supposed to be a vlog style, so I'm trying to continue with the vlog. And we just went and got his pants. He got size for his pants. We pick him up tomorrow. I got a bump right here, don't look at it. So I'm cooling. It's 86 degrees in New York today, son. We ain't have a day like this in a while. But yeah.
Okay, see you on the next clip.
Flip.
Yeah, baby. You're not going in there.
Why?
I'm going in there. I'm getting the wax. Hi.
Hi, Mama. Nice to meet you. I'm
okay. Okay. No camera. All right.
Finn, no. I just finished my wax, and boy, bro, that shit is a different type of pain. Like,
nobody warned me. Nobody told me it was gonna be this bad. Nobody told me it was gonna be that bad. I'm putting my piercing back in right now. I couldn't film inside. They told me I can't record, but I had to take my piercing out, so I'm about to put it back in, and then I'll tell y'all about the experience, cause this shit crazy.
So I got my Brazilian wax. It was, bruh. First of all, I didn't really like the experience. For it being my first time and them knowing that, they really did not give me a A1 experience. Like, she really rushed me out the room, rushed me. Like, she just, all she kept on talking about was the next client. Like, I'm like, can you give me a break? Like, can I take a break real quick? No funny shit. All I needed was a 5-second break, because that bitch was going back to back. And she's like, oh, let me add some more on this side, and while I'm doing that, you could take the break because I have another client. And all of this extra shit. Like, what? I'm paying my money, sis. Like, what? Like, that shit got me dumb tight. But yeah, so as far as the overall experience, I'ma pass on that. Like, I don't want that lady again. I might not even go back to that same location. I went to the European Wax Center, just so you guys know. And it was hurting. It was hurting. I haven't shaved in like 3 to 4 weeks, which is what they recommend. My camera had cut off, but like I was saying, yo, it really hurts. It really hurts. No cap. I can't even lie to you. It hurts. But like I said, after the first layer, it really wasn't that bad. It wasn't unbearable. The first layer was unbearable. Like, I was like, in my head, I'm like, never again. I haven't thought that for nothing except when I first had my kid, you know, I was in labor. But everybody keeps saying after that it gets better. I doubt it. They talk about, like, I don't know. But anyway, after that, we went to the like a shopping area. My man had to go pick up his pants, and I went to go get some shorts. Like, I had to go find some shorts, so I got that. Now he's inside. Him and KK's inside at the barbershop. He getting a cut, and I'm in the car chilling. It's nice out here. It's a nice sunny day, but it's a little breeze blowing, so it feels really nice. My makeup looks a fucking mess. I'm over it. I want to go home and clean up and pack my bag.